In the event you don't have access to a supported phone or tablet, or if you prefer not to use wireless configuration, XIMAPEX supports a wired configuration mode using a PC. Download the PC install package from zimtech/downloads and then install. Before running XIMAPEX Manager on your PC, you will first need to put your XIMAPEX into wired configuration mode. Instead of plugging your XIMAPEX with peripherals into your console, you will instead plug it into your PC. Right after you plug into your PC, press XIMAPEX's button while you see its startup rainbow sequence. You will see your XIMAPEX flash red rapidly. This means it went into wired configuration mode. Next, run XIMAPEX Manager and it will connect to your XIMAPEX. You can then configure your XIMAPEX like you normally would. When you are done, close XIMAPEX Manager, remove XIMAPEX from your PC, and then plug your XIMAPEX into your console. Since you can't do real-time in-game configuration while within wired configuration mode, XIMAPEX has a feature called Direct Configuration. This allows you to change parts of your config using your controller without needing Manager. Direct Configuration can modify your current loaded config's HIP and ADS sensitivity as well as your button mappings. To enter Direct Configuration, press Start and Back on your Xbox controller or Options and Touch Click on your PlayStation controller at the same time. Your XIMAPEX will start blinking blue, and you are now in Sensitivity Adjustment Mode. To increase or decrease your HIP sensitivity, press up and down on your controller's D-pad. Your XIMAPEX's lights will flash yellow. To increase or decrease your ADS sensitivity if your game supports it, press right and left on your controller's D-pad. Your XIMAPEX's light will flash green. If you'd like to now change your button mappings, press the guide button on your controller. You will now be in button mapping mode. You can now press a button on your controller you'd like to map. Your XIMAPEX will flash purple when you do. Then, press the button on your mouse, keyboard, or joystick you'd like to map. If you can't remember what a button does on your controller, just hold the button down and it will go through. Continue to do this until you have set all the mappings you like. When finished, press Start and Back, or Options and Touch Click, at the same time again. Your settings will save, and you will be returned to normal gaming mode.